At the end of the night, the judges made their decision. No one was surprised when Kevin won first prize. He held the trophy up high so everyone would see that he was the winner. "I tricked them," he said to himself. "Now they see me." When Kevin got home, he put the trophy in his room. He stood and admired it. He rubbed his hands together and laughed. "Ha ha ha ha. If they only knew," Kevin said. "Those weren't even real eyeballs."